Hey y'all, Giingercookbae here. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to day 7 of the 7-day salad challenge. Yay, y'all. We made it. We made it, y'all. Let's get into it, okay? So as you can see, we're making a butternut squash fig salad. We're starting off with our butternut squash. This was so hard to open, y'all. I had to pause the video and watch a couple YouTube videos just to figure out how to cut this thing. But eventually, you know, I got it. You see, I cut off the ends a little bit too much, but that's fine. We're going to scoop the rest to make our, you know, salad bowl. So then you're going to scoop out the seeds. I'm actually going to reserve these seeds for tomorrow because I want to make butternut squash and I want to roast them. So there's that, you know, scrape them out. Then you're going to get your pan and you're going to oil your pan with olive oil, you know, grease it up a little bit because I'm going to turn it upside down so that way it doesn't stick to the bottom of this glassware. And then after that, you're going to get your butternut squash, put some olive oil on it. After you put some olive oil on it, you're going to put your sea salt. After your sea salt, you're going to add a lot of dill. This combination is superb, okay? Then you're going to set your oven to about 400. And this is in slow-mo, y'all, so sorry that this is so slow. You're going to set it to 400, and you're going to keep your butternut squash in there for about an hour. I kept it in for a little bit longer, like an hour and 15, and it still came out perfect, okay? So now we're going to jump into our greens. You're going to soak your kale, spinach, collard greens, and cabbage, and sprinkle some key lime on there. Then you're going to cut it up, you know, to make our salad. To make this a salad. So after that, you're going to coat this with olive oil, sea salt, key lime, and agave, okay? We want it to be sweet. We want a mixture of sweet and savory. So now that your butternut squash is done, it looks very perfect, okay? You're gonna flip it over. Y'all, this had my place smelling delicious, like a professional chef was shoving it up in there. This smells so freaking bomb, y'all. Bomb, 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 like, so bomb. And the little crispy edges, they taste the best, okay? The best. They were bomb. So now you're going to cut it out so you can make a shape for your salad. We're going to actually cut this part up in cubes. I didn't show that, but we're going to cut this part up in cubes and then mix it with our like salad mixture that we made earlier, okay? And right, we're going to get into our mixture. You have your figs, dates, peppers, onions, all that good shit, okay? And then you're gonna fill in your squash boat, I like to call it, because it looks like a little boat. And voila, y'all, it should look a little something like this. This looks so pretty, y'all. I have no idea why I went so in for this salad challenge, but I'm kind of glad I did. This was fun. And then after that, you're gonna get, last minute I decided to get the Brazil nut dressing that we made day one of this challenge, and you're gonna drizzle it all up in there, girl. Drizzle it all up in there. This came out so freaking bomb, y'all. It was so good. So let me know what you think about this recipe. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching, y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next video, okay? Peace out. Peace.